Corinthians 9 verse 8. God is able to bless you abundantly, so that in all things and all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work.
2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 8. And God is able to bless you abundantly, so that in all things at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work.
2 Corinthians 9:8. And God is capable to make all grace abound to you, so that heavenly all sufficiency in all things at all times you may abound in every good work. 2 Corinthians 9:8.
2 Corinthians 9:8. And my God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that having all sufficiency, all things and all time, so you may abound in every good work.
2 Corinthians 9 verse 8. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so having all sufficiency in all things at all times, you may abound in every good work.
2 Corinthians 9 verse 8. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that having all sufficiency in all things at all times, you may abound in every good work.
2 Corinthians 9 verse 8. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that having all sufficiency in all things at all times, you may abound in every good work. Yay! Good job, kids! Very good kayo! Sobrang saya talaga namin to see all the kids recite and memorize our memory verse. So, good job! And doon naman sa mga kids na hindi pa nagsasubmit, siguro nahihiya, please huwag kayo mahiya. We actually really look forward to your submission and to see you recite our memory verse. Okay? So, aabangan namin yung submission mo. Okay, ako si Teacher M. And I'm so excited because we have another children's message. And okay, so in the past weeks, natutunan natin about Moses and the Israelites. Ultimately, natutunan natin that God provided for them many times and in many ways. Si God provided them manna and quail, as well as water from a rock. Diba? And sobrang galing na ni God, sobrang amazing. And yun, so actually nalaman din natin that both the manna as well as the water are actually representing Jesus Christ. Diba? Okay, so babalikin natin mamaya, meron muna ako sa inyong itatanong. Alam nyo ba ito? At saka ito? Anong tawag niyo dito? Ako, ang alam ko ang tawag dito is water bottle or water jug or tumbler. Ano ang purpose nila? Yes, they are supposed to carry water. Ginagamit natin sila sa school, or sa field trip, or sa church, sa mall, kahit saan. When we go outside and we want to bring water, dali-dali natin yung mga sarili natin na water bottle and water jugs. Diba? Si Teacher M, meron din ako noon. Actually, gusto ko siyang ipakita sa inyo. Sige, so... Tcharan! Eto, favorite ko to. Kasi this is the first tumbler na ako talaga yung bumili. Kaya, favorite ko siya. Hey, eto na mga isa. Yay! Favorite ko rin to. Kasi, kulay red siya. Tapos yung takip niya kulay green. So, mukha siyang sili. Ayan. So, at saka rin kasi maliit siya. So, pwede ko siya malagay sa bag ko and madala ko agad na maliit kasi siya. Yan. Favorite ko yan. Tapos, ito rin isa. Favorite ko rin to. Kasi, mas malaki siya. And, so, mas, ibig sabihin, mas maraming malalagay na tubig. Pati din, if ever lang naman na matumba siya, hindi siya kasing ingay compared ng ibang water bottles. Ayan. Tapos, itong isa, eto hindi ko to masasabing favorite ko kasi hindi to sa akin. Actually, sa kapatid ko to, pinapakita ko lang na water bottle rin siya and syempre kulay white. So, it's pretty and classic. So, ayan, classy looking. Okay, so itong mga pinakita ko sa inyo, favorite kasi lang lahat. Pero, to be honest, dahil tayo ay nasa pandemic ngayon, hindi ko na talaga sila nagagamit. Ang totoo nga nagagamit ko na lang everyday ay itong mug na to. Kasi syempre, nakaupo lang naman ako at nasa bahay. So, ito lang talaga rin yung nagagamit ko everyday. So, yun. Pinakita ko sila because... Sige, can you tell me ano ang pinagkaparehas nilang lahat? Kasi 'di ba, iba-iba sila ng shape, iba-iba sila ng sizes, iba-iba sila ng kulay. Pero meron silang pinagkaparehas. Can you tell me ano 'yon? Can you repeat it? Good job! Tama! Same lang sila ng purpose. Correct. And that purpose is to carry water. Tama. And sinabi ko yun at saka pinakita ko sila because technically, tayo ay para ring mga water bottles. Iba-iba rin tayo ng kulay, iba-iba tayo ng height, iba-iba tayo ng sizes, ng colors, ng language na sinasabi, magkakaiba tayong dialect. Pero, isa din ang purpose natin. We are really supposed to carry water. And not just any water, but the living water. And sino nga ulit yung living water? Tama! Si Jesus, correct! So, as we all know, we are really meant to carry and we are meant to share the living water who is Jesus. Diba? So, yun. Sobrang galing because we realize that as God's children, there's only one source of refreshment and that is God. That is Jesus. Jesus is the one refreshing us. Jesus is the one giving us hope, especially in this time of pandemic. Kaya ang galing because no matter what is going on around us, sa school natin or sa bahay natin, we can all have joy, we can still have peace and love because of who our God is. And because of who He is, we can really have joy, peace, and love because of who He is. Alright? Sige, so with that said, we invite everyone to rise and dance with us as we celebrate who we are in Jesus. Tara! Memorize and recite this memory verse in Acts 3, verse 20. In ESV, it says, that times of refreshing may come from the presence of the Lord, and that He may send the Christ appointed for you, Jesus. Sige, let's say that again. Acts 3:20, it says, that times of refreshing may come from the presence of the Lord, and that He may send the Christ appointed for you, Jesus. Okay? Abangan namin yung submission ninyo. Sige, let's pray. Good morning, God. Lord, thank you for being the living water. And salamat, God, for our lesson today that truly we are meant to carry and we are meant to share the living water. And that is you, Jesus. God, salamat for how you are revealing yourself to us and to all the kids. We pray, Lord, that kung ano man yung situation nila sa school and sa bahay, that they will always remember that you are the one refreshing them and you are the one giving them hope and you have a great future for them. So maraming salamat, God. We surrender to you the rest of our worship service and our lives. So thank you, Jesus. We ask for and claim all these in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Bye, kids! See you next week!
Hi, kids! We would love to see you recite today's memory verse. Just ask your mommy or daddy na ipost nila ang video nyo using the hashtag GCIPH Children's Sermon Memory Verse